Where can I get a degree that will give me a theoretical knowledge but help me to apply it?
The curriculum is different from most of the other colleges on campus.
It's all hands-on. I get to do a lot of lab work. I get to work with stuff. I get to make things.
You're always working with your hands and you're actually doing the stuff instead of sitting in a classroom just hearing about all of it.
You get to know professors and other staff on an individual level.
Willing to do anything they can to help you succeed.
One-on-one learning experiences focus on problem solving, how to learn, you know, how to think.
Actually having clients and actually working with them.
My internship was with Apparatus Infrastructure Services.
Internship with Procter & Gamble.
I'm doing an internship this summer at Indiana Farm Bureau Insurance.
When I went to my internship, and it was so easy to apply what I learned in class.
I'm in my capstone project. It's kind of like a senior design. End of the year, I'm graduating. Let's see what I can do with all the things that I've learned.
Extremely diverse.
It's a very global and diverse environment.
We're in smaller classes. We get to work on our own projects very often.
Finding this team, this perfect team.
I've really enjoyed learning a lot more about proper persuasive techniques.
I've gained so many leadership skills.
I've become really good at actually giving oral presentations now.
And I've really sort of like come out of my shell.
I can utilize both of these majors and get well-rounded in these areas.
If you're thinking about coming to Purdue Polytechnic, do it.
Purdue has so many opportunities for you.
You're gonna grow not only just by your academics and your skills, but you're gonna grow as a person.
I want to be that person that inspires a child to go in technology.
You just have so many opportunities here that you're not gonna find anywhere else.